Yeah, very exciting. It's a beautiful club. It's a big club, a big stadium, a good crowd. So I'm looking forward to this season. Yeah, of course. England, that's always a dream for me to play over here. And it's a big club. And I'm really looking forward to the season. It's a different kind of football over there. But I think the academy helps me to show the fans what I can. And the youth of the Netherlands Academy is very good. I learned a lot of things over there, so I can't wait to let the fans see what I can. I really want to play some friendlies, and after the friendlies, I hope to make some minutes in official games. So I'm really excited to play on a beautiful pitch like this.